we get calls and emails all the time from people inside the military, not just chaplains, but individual soldiers, sailors, airmen, and Marines, who tell us how bad it is in the military today, how political correctness has absolutely destroyed the whole concept of being able to live your faith, which is what religious liberty is. It's not the freedom to worship. You can worship, but it's living our faith, that's religious liberty. And they're telling us all the time how bad it is. Back in April, Admiral William Dean Lee of the Coast Guard stood up at a local prayer breakfast and explained how he, as an admiral in the Coast Guard, was told that it was prohibited for him to give a Bible to a man who had just attempted suicide. Now think about that. He could not give him a Bible. That, my friends, is over the line. Thank God he did so, and that man is doing very well today.